For coming, those of you who are friends, those of you who we do know, and those of you who don't know. Tonight's event comes from a collaboration of different experiences. There's a lot of friends of mine who are in this industry, who are cooks and winemakers and people who spend their nights in restaurants creating hospitality, good times, and foods for all you people who go out to eat in these fabulous restaurants. And there are other people who are also friends of ours who are musicians, and they make their livelihood entertaining you, whether you go to nightclubs or events or what have you. And I think that it's a unique privilege and an incredible opportunity to bring those two passions together in one kind of venue.
You know, they're going to take another side of their passions to another level and share them with you, not just keep it behind closed doors in an apartment, or if they get together in a private setting. But you know, it's a really special thing that kind of all of us and myself get to peek in on. I think in any creative medium, whether you're cooking, and I love to cook too. I mean, I'm not a food professional, but I know, like many of you here, I take cooking very seriously. I take music pretty seriously too. There is a flashpoint of when you decide what really was a little nugget of something you want to explore.
Be a rock star, and I was like, blues and you know, jazz.
Dude, you're still a rock star. Yeah.
to make money while I was out there, I had to work nights in the restaurant. So I had this opportunity to go live in Italy, to you know, work in Italy. I met a guy out there, actually, you know, into a bunch of restaurants out there. He was the guy back then. Actually, his friend owned this restaurant. It was in Bergamo. And I was like, you know, I'm sort of tired of Los Angeles, and I would really like to go to Italy to work. What do you think? And he said, well, here's a letter. Just walk into this guy's restaurant and let him have this letter. I was like, that's it. He was like, that's it. So I left.
Thank you. it's music has sort of been with me my whole life. There's always sort of a, you know, my first concert ever was 1977 Led Zeppelin. An amazing experience. But soon after that, my second experience was Hot Tuna. And to this day, Yorma Kalkinen is my guitar hero, along with David Bromberg. I started cooking at a very young age. I was about 13 years old, and found that I liked cooking. Food was really important when I was growing up. I grew up in an Italian-American household, and food was always really important. And I think that, you know, my mother was a pretty good cook. She had her 14, 15 dishes that she would kind of cycle through. And every now and then, my dad would go out to dinner and come back and try to do something adventurous. But, you know, from there, I just found that I loved it. I found that I was actually pretty good at it. As soon as the sun will shine, I'm gonna get my share for what's mine. And then the harder they come, the harder they fall. One and all. Oh, the harder.